starting from branding, social media. Film and video production is one of the most effective tools that's... Hi, this is Positive Padma, and in this video I am going to talk about digital marketing. Are you curious about why am I talking about digital marketing? Yeah, look at the graph. This is a graph about countries with the highest number of internet users during the first quarter of 2021. So China is taking the first place with 854 million people using internet, and India is the second country with highest number of internet users, carrying 560 million people, and United States in the third place, 313 million people using internet, followed by Indonesia, Brazil, Nigeria, Japan, Russia, Bangladesh, Mexico, and Germany. The development of digital marketing during 1990s and 2000s changed the way brands and businesses used technology for marketing. So the marketer should be very conscious about the growth, and where are the people now commuting only on the internet? They are not able to move out, and they are actively busy with cell phone and internet, especially in social media. Digital marketing is the prominent and powerful marketing strategy. BPOs and IT companies have started using digital marketing platform to engage their customers. Digital marketing is the component of marketing that makes use of electronic devices such as television, computer, tablet, smartphone, cell phone, and other digital media and platform to promote products and services. Internet marketing is the major component of digital marketing. It extends to non-internet channels that provide digital media such as television, mobile phones, and here we are talking about keypad mobile and not Android mobile. So we are talking about SMS and MMS advertising. Digital marketing may be internet-based, non-internet-based, collaborative model, that is using both internet and non-internet. The collaborative model means now it is common that online and offline modes are used collaboratively, alternatively, interchangeably and parallelly. Okay, so internet is dominant, but we cannot underestimate non-internet channels also, like TV and ordinary SMS, etc. Non-internet channels like television use internet devices to engage their audience. So for example, if you are telecasting some serial and you are asking feedback through WhatsApp, or you can ask your target audience to send messages, they ask some question and announce some prizes to check whether the audience are active. Internet devices also provide offline use of content which are freely downloadable and can be used later without internet. As people increasingly use digital devices instead of visiting physical shops, digital marketing campaigns have become predominant and powerful. Look at this. Marketing on digital platform is called digital marketing. And now you can see all ads on Google and see how the web page appears. The ads are on the side and ads are in the middle. Wherever you can place the ad, you can add up. Digital platform became increasingly incorporated into marketing plans. So marketing plans, they have totally changed. Earlier it was like, you know, putting banner on different areas, the newspaper advertisement. Now everything is on digital. Of course, they don't leave non-internet channels, but predominant is internet. Depending on the type of audience, we need to choose the digital technologies and internet space. Internet-based marketing is broader and deeper. It goes on and on and on. You need to know a lot of things. So that's what we are going to see in the upcoming videos also. Look at this picture. Digital marketing, you need to know so many concepts about digital marketing, starting from branding, social media, content marketing, email marketing, video production, SEO. What do you mean by SEO? Search engine optimization. We are going to discuss in this video, okay? And web design, app development, search engine marketing. Okay? So, viral marketing is also there. Brand identity, by learning about your customers and deciding how you want them to see you. Sharing the brand story and spreading the word about your brand personality. Creating the brand look, such as the logo, name and typeface, etc. Comment which brand you like the most and which advertisement attracted you. Most popular social network as of April 2021, ranked by number of active users. Okay, so Facebook takes the first lead with 2.79 billion MAUs. What do you mean by MAUs? Monthly active users. Okay, so there are some metrics like WAUs, that is weekly active users, and also DAU, daily active users. So here we are comparing only monthly active users, that is at least in a month they have used the social network, that is Facebook or Instagram. Interestingly, Facebook, WhatsApp, Messenger, Instagram, they all belong to one family, and each social media have crossed already 1 billion MAU. And totally all the four, so monthly core family product user crossed 3.51 billion. That's really great. You know, the second place is taken by YouTube with 2.291 billion users. So I'm excited because I'm using YouTube now. So they are able to understand the target audience, the behavior of netizens or online users, internet user. So that's really great. So the next concept is content marketing, which is really interesting and, you know, innovative, eye-catching, and there are a lot to discuss about content marketing. We are going to have a separate video about which of the content grab the hearts of millions of people. Okay, so that will be really interesting, and I'm going to discuss about the content also, what the content tells us. Next concept is email marketing. Email marketing is the act of sending commercial message to a specific target audience or group of people. It enables the sales happen. That's all, as simple as that. We use email to send advertisement and make the sales happen. It's simple. Next one is video production. Stunning video production is one of the most effective tools that successful brands utilize to captivate their target audience and establish brand identity. Using videos, we can speak directly to our target audience or consumers. Strong video content evoke emotion and trigger response, which either drives traffic, improves awareness, or boosts sales. Hope you have learned something in this video, and we'll see part 2 with few more concepts. Stay tuned till then, and bye from Positive Padma.
Like, share and subscribe to YouTube channel Positive Padma. Thank you, viewers.